Hey, I'm Nicole C., and I am back to teach you Romans 12, verses 6 and 7. Woo! I'm asleep. All right, so hopefully you've already memorized verses 1 through 5 already. If not, go back and practice. Go back and master it before you move on. All right? I'm going to teach you. Here we go. Verse 6 says, "We have different gifts according to the grace given us. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach." Let's do that again. We have different gifts according to the grace given us. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. You ready to break it down? Here we go. We have different gifts. We have different gifts according to the grace given us. Again, we have different gifts according to the grace given us. Again, we have different gifts according to the grace given us. Again. We have different gifts according to the grace given us. Let's move on. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. Hey, let him use it in proportion to his faith. You getting that? Let him use it in proportion to his faith. All right. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. Let's go back to we have different gifts. Verse 6. We have different gifts according to the grace given us. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. Very good. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. That's pretty easy. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. If it is serving. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. From the top, okay. We have different gifts. 5, 6, 7, 8. We have different gifts according to the grace given us. If a man's gift is prophesying, let him use it in proportion to his faith. If it is serving, let him serve. If it is teaching, let him teach. All right, go over it and then say it without me and you'll know that you have it. All right, God bless you in your endeavors. Keep up the good work. You can do this, you can do this, you can do this. And make sure that you put it with the other verses that you've already memorized that come before this particular portion, okay? So make sure you put it with verses 1 through 5. Add on 6 and 7. You won't be doing it. All right. Proud of you. Keep it up.